liberty. Turn out to watch the news. Us Clevelanders, we know what's coming in the winter. It's going to be brutal, so we try to clutch. I think it's funny that it'll be 50 degrees out and people are out running around in shorts. Because you're milking that for all it's worth. It's a song about holding on to the summer. To the summer, watch it go. We'll never make it through November without snow. And it won't be until April, until the daffodils are able to prepare their petals for the springtime show. There's a chill upon the air that was not there. And now the leaves are turning colors in despair. The grass is growing grayer, it's getting ready for that layer of morning frost that's soon to grip us in its snare. It's a lovely little planet, I'd like to meet the one who planned it, cause he could have hired a better engineer. It's tilted on its axis, so the sun don't get enough access to the northern hemisphere this time of year. So huddle up inside, don't be forlorn. Hear the wind out on the street, it's quite a storm. And inside we've got this fire, let's snuggle up beside her, where together we will never come to harm. Hibernating in a cave of loving arms. A grand creator, I bet he lives near the equator, sipping my ties on the beach down by the sea. He may be a supreme being, but he clearly was not seeing how this weather could be rough on you and me. So huddle up inside, don't be forlorn. Hear the wind out on the street, that's quite a storm. And inside we've got this fire, so let's snuggle up beside her, where together we will never come to harm. Hibernating in a cave of loving arms. No, together we can never come to harm. Hibernating in a cave of loving arms.
I got time for one or two more.